Amigos, Phenom don't worry, have to worry about Knuckle. Do Phenom will beat him? Phenom plays, been playing me all this time, fucking me. That's why, no disrespect, when I play Gamer B, man, I play kind of sloppy. I think I like, it felt more comfortable. Phenom played this matchup a long time with me, man. I think he makes it, just Nekali just takes it, innit? Nekali takes it because of his damage output and the jumpings, but we'll be a bit more patient. Anyway, we're gonna try and not get not salty, all right? Bop, bop. It's gonna rock the show, you know.
Round one.
City of pom poms, you know.
Fight.
Fight!
You win.
In a fucking flash kick.
You lose. Round one.
Come on, stop! Start hitting it longer, you div song. Fucking idiot. I keep missing that, man.
Round two.
Oh!
If I didn't do the flash kick of the V reversal, I could have saved it for that moment, man. That's what I should have done. I thought about it earlier. Why the fuck? I was working so hard for that, man. Fucking bullshit.
Round one. Fight.
Telling me not to do flash kicks. I should have just read my mind and done it.
Round two.
No, fucking not the mic. Getting snagged now. He's jumping, it's just my own fucking fault, man. Being a fucking idiot. Being an idiot. Games, bruv. I kind of lost it at the end. I kind of played silly, man. It's that fucking round. I worked so hard for it, man. Hey, you want to run it back one more time? Let's run it back one more time. If you want, if you got time. It's kind of tough, man.